This is Gerald the Gnat.
Gerald.
Gerald. Hello. How are you?
I wonder if he has family.
Probably. Hello.
He has made a home in your epidermis.
Not much there. Kind of tickles. Gerald the Gnat. What do you have to say? Oh, well, you're blurry. What do you have to say to the people of the world?
Where were you on the day of today?
Where were you on the day of today?
I mean, we know his lifespan is only like, what, today?
Maybe. Well, he's going to live a full life because I'm not going to crush him.
I will.
No!